Hole 13. Now this is a real risk and reward golf hole, especially off the back tee. It doglegs sharply to the left, but a perfect drive over the wall and between the ponds will leave a straightforward approach into the green. The big hitters can attempt to take on the long carry over water and trees to leave a very short pitch into the green. The bunkers will catch out a slice to the right or a pull to the left, and the green has subtle undulations and levels that take a while to master.